Hi, in this video you are about to see the parallax error and how to rectify that. In this regard we could see a figure displaying the vernier caliper reading. This is main scale and this is a vernier scale. And the field of view should be of this, and we should avoid of such a field of view. The perspective of view should be perpendicular to this interfacing layer. So the magnified view is shown here. See, in this case the main scale reading shows some 17 divisions it has crossed, and the vernier constant is 8th division. In case if the view is not clear, one can use a magnifying lens, especially in the case of a traveling microscope. The perspective of view should be perpendicular to the plane where we want to measure. That will be better. So that was about parallax error. Thanks for watching. The sample reading is from here.